I'm on the rock. Well, hello everybody, what's going on? What's poppin'? It's your boy, Isaac T. Bennett III, and you're listening to The Impact Zone with Isaac T. Bennett III, episode 49. This week has been very interesting, y'all. I was gonna tell you that I was in North Carolina and South Carolina, but guess where I'm at? I'm way up in the Dells, the Wisconsin Dells, y'all. Some things change, and I'm way up here, north of Illinois. Let's get into the show. Bridging the generations, old school and new school. Let's go.
Hallelujah. Young people, there's nothing wrong with dancing for Jesus. But we can't forget where we come from. So if you don't mind, let's have a little church right now.
Something about that name.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yeah. Listen.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir. Yes, it is the sweetest,
sweetest
name.
Sweetest, sweetest name I know.
Come on and lift your hands and say it with me.
It's the sweetest,
it is the sweetest name.
Thank you, Jesus.
I know.
Listen to this right here.
Some people say I'm crazy, but I can't explain.
No, no.
The power that I feel, oh, when I call your name.
When I call your name.
Said it's just like fire. Oh, shut up in my bones.
Oh,
yeah, the Holy Ghost is moving, y'all.
Yes, it is.
And it just won't leave me alone. Oh, there's something. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Something about the name.
Yes, it is.
Something about the name. Sweetest name I know.
Best thing
that's ever happened to me, y'all. I know. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That was Kirk Franklin featuring the Rance Allen Group. Something about the name Jesus.
Come down and calm down before it's time to die. While you moving to the drum of the right, left. Crawl before you walk, make tight steps, I guess. When times get harder to digest, it's easier to cry a little more and try less. My best ain't enough sometimes for the rough, so I gotta get ghost to get tough. Feeling I had enough of your lies. Propaganda, here he lies with a prop for standard. Drop your hands up, clap for a way to touch ground, touch it down today. Let the sound relay. If you're falling from the highest suspension, broken, somebody stole all your pension. Feel like you woke up in the wrong dimension. Fall free and release the tension, and it feels so good. Elevation, so many cats still be hating. Why bother with the nonsensical when your own fans kid, they ain't even really feeling you. Oh my god, they getting too technical. Mr. Critical, he looking like a vegetable. Cynical individuals escape from the devil's pinnacle, and they still call us jiggaboo. You better realize and open your eyes, watch the world humble at pride. Stumble inside the president's mansion with the black fist, and I'm ready for the action. Why you asking irrelevant questions? Digging be guessing, so I'm manifesting. Bless the earth, disperse my verse for what it's worth. Back in reverse, never thirst for the blood of my enemy. Best believe I'll rip any entity, but for now I'ma slow down, parachute my way to the ground, and keep the love going round.
Doesn't it feel good to know that even though you're
afraid of the day or the night. Call me Superman and the ladies kryptonite. Used to be blind, but a brother found sight at the end of the tunnel. Yeah, we gotta stay humble. Never will I stumble. Make a bad decision and watch it all crumble. Shed a tear, the end is near. Yo, I never did drugs and I never drank beer. So, say word. Never been a rich man through a day curve. Never got a hit man, so what's up, sir? Hope a brother listening couldn't take the heat, so I got up out the kitchen. Forget what you heard. We all got a sickness. Beautiful women, yo, how could I resist this? Stay in the word, another victim fall. 22 shots, another angel calling. We need a healing. Got a body ride cause it's so appealing. Put it in your arm and don't fight the feeling. Man, it's just another banana peeling. Got me slipping, now I'm tripping. For all of y'all, hanging in the clubs where they never pause.
You're listening to The Strange Fruit Project, The Healing. The song is Parachutes featuring Thesis. It's okay to get a little silly, as shown in the track. It's not over, y'all. Enjoy the silliness. Yes. But give God the glory.
We are gathered here today to discuss God. Your God, my God, our God. Can I get an amen? See, God is God was, and God will be everything that you and I, everybody strives to be. And if you ain't striving to be like God, then there's something wrong with you.
In the midst of the journey, y'all, you may not know where you're going and what's going to happen. But the most important thing is to know who's with you, who is in you, and who is for you. Know that God is by your side. Know that He's in you, Christ, the hope of glory. Did you know that Doobie Powell released a new album online last week? Our Tunes Volume 1, Don't Count Me Out, featuring soft-spoken prophet Zoe Powell and Ruslan Sirota.
It was my fault again. You let me go back to where my fault begins. Got dirty to the point where my life's all pretend. Now I'm cleaning out toxic, putting lights on the friends. I'm clearing out my closet, dusting off the anointing for y'all that thought I had lost it. Now I'm adding value to something that had to cost. It's this, I'm Capital One to everything in your wallet. Went from Mr. Irresistible to losing Joe Clark. Stop leaning on my principles. It's kinda disappointing, only doing good in intervals. I wanna keep it steady, but I'm shaking, holding 10 and 2. Got off track, now I'm on better trains. Went from coins to dollars, that's some better change. Wishing that raindrops of rain, heartbeat on Eddie Kane. Jesus was tied to my problems, I was hella stained. The pre-treater was blood, I'm like Peter. Fonda, everything that he does, a retweeter. Copy that down and recite it through these speakers. With a flow so cold, it's located in deep freezes. Steps are ordered, I'm running routes to receiver. Just a vessel, homie, trying to keep the space in it. Want to share what God poured in me without wasting it. Want to do like His grace, create something so amazing. It's the beginning of my season, and I'm something like the Patriots. Got tired of standing at the border. Life was suffocating, I was living underwater. But now that I can breathe, it's time to get myself in order so that I can spread this gospel as your number one recorder. Yeah. Better because of what I've been through. They say the things you face weren't ever meant to kill you. But pain is subjective because it depends on your milieu. So your fortune's Jada Smith because it relies on your will too. Overcome, but that ain't all we came to do though. Judo on the mic and your karate is a joke. LaRusso tag teaming with the fam and got the belt. We the Usos. Devil had me pinned, but I kicked out. I found a loophole. But you know,
come on,
it's all real. We all done with the fools though. Backslider to someone you can admire is the journey that I'm on, and hopefully you'll get inspired and buy it to feel the difference, not just cause the verse is fire. So when you're looking for change, we're your number one supplier. Praying to the plug to put that weight behind my bars, to identify with hearts and bring healing through my scars. Painting pictures with music, sending messages through art, and going Denzel on the world trying to be a man apart. Separated, revived from reprobated, I ain't think I'd get back, but thank God mama I made it.
Thank you.
Let's hear a word from our sponsor. We're going to start this house set with Yolanda Adams' Open My Heart, the Steve Silk Hurley remix. Enjoy the set. want to thank the family at 95.5 FM, Cassandra Harris Lockwood, Lady T, Brother Ray, Pastor Michael, Sister D, all of the radio hosts, DJs. I want to thank the engineer for making me sound good. I want to make sure that I thank each and every person who is listening. I want to remind you, people are listening worldwide. So I just want to encourage you and realize the great platform we have here on 95.5 FM, The Heat. If you want to message me directly, message me on TikTok or Instagram or YouTube, Ike Talk Media, IKETALK Media, all one word. After these episodes, they go immediately up on my YouTube channel. If for any reason there is a technical issue for the show, if for some reason, if it's actually supposed to air and it does not air, or if there's some sort of technical issue, please go to my Instagram, TikTok, or YouTube channel. At that point, I'll make an announcement and give you an update as far as what's happening or where to go or when the show will air again. Buckle up and get ready for this ride. We're getting ready to go in. Preacher, can I get an all right now moment?
All right now.
Went to the valley, didn't go to stay, you know my soul got happy and I stayed all day. Went to the mountain to pray.
All right now moment has been brought to you by the glory of God and the praises of his people.
All over you.
Let's hear Vanita White. Come on, praise him. The Soulphonics remix. I need the change in scent, the atmosphere. To God be the glory.
Everybody praise him.
Because he's worthy
of all the glory.
Come on, praise him.
Let's hear a word from our sponsor. Well, hello, everybody. My name is Isaac T. Bennett III. I'm originally from Rome, New York, currently residing in Chicago. It is a blessing to be able to be heard in the Utica, Rome area. It's a blessing to be heard in the Mohawk Valley. It is a blessing to be heard in central New York. And it's a blessing to be heard over the internet worldwide. It is so interesting, y'all. Right before I came to the mic to speak, I said, Lord, I need a fresh word directly from you. I went to reach for my Bible. I opened up the scripture in faith. I opened up the Bible in faith, y'all. And I opened directly to Proverbs chapter 21, verse 1. The king's heart is in the hand of the Lord on the rivers of water. He turned it whithersoever he will. Let me read the Amplified. The king's heart is in the hand of the Lord, as are the watercourses. He turns it whichever way he wills. Let me read the NIV. Trying to get something clear to y'all. The king's heart is in the hand of the Lord, and he directs it like a watercourse wherever he pleases. I want you to know, as much as you think we are in control, the truth is, we don't know what is going to happen. The only thing that we can do is stand in faith, and when things happen, we have to respond accordingly. This is the importance of being able to be prepared, y'all. This whole week, I was in Cincinnati. And when I was in Cincinnati, going into last week, going to the Impact Zone, doing the episode, I was saying that I was leaving Cincinnati, going to Chicago. The original plan was I was going to work on some things and do some work in North Carolina and step into and visit South Carolina for a little bit. But things changed radically. I had to go to Chicago, as I just stated. But when I was in Chicago, I thought I was going to be there only for 3 or 4 hours. And within that time, I got a call from a coworker and a friend. And they said, Isaac, did you know that they moved the project from Monday to Wednesday? I was like, no, I didn't know. I had everything packed up. I had everything loaded. The car was running, y'all. No, the green machine was running because I took the green machine with me. Yes. For those who don't know, the green machine is my van, my creative living space, the place where I want to be able to grow in God and do great things. I made it into my mini motorhome. Y'all, it's a cool thing for being on the road. And trust me, it has helped me a lot when there were issues with having hotels not being reserved or booked on time, or there was delays. I was able to lay down and rest comfortably. I was able to get some good sleep, but that's besides the point. What I want to share with you is when I got into my van and I got that call, y'all, I thought I was getting ready to ride and I heard that word. It's been moved to Wednesday. So I had to respond and think, well, what am I going to do for 2 days? I said, well, I can make the most of it and be productive here in Chicago. That was a response, y'all. And I took action. But I'm wanting to let you know, in life, we have things that don't go as planned. We have plans. We have it mapped out. We have it all in our mind of how things should go. The reality is we can only respond to what happens. So this is the importance of us being prepared. God has our hearts. It's time to acknowledge God. I've been saying this for the past few weeks, and I believe there's a reason why I've been saying this over and over again, because God wants us to achieve and manifest the change that we've desired. But see, what happens is we tend to gravitate to what is familiar to us, what works for us. It's in our nature to always fall back on the things that work for us, when in truth, we need to lean into what God is offering. So I rode to the Wisconsin Dells, y'all. It's beautiful out here. This hotel that I have here is a blessing. It has a rustic, almost cabin-y feeling. It's like a hybrid. I see these regular house walls with these cabin-esque frames. And because it is different, I see the seats made of wood. This tree bark type wood with this material on top. This beautiful woven material. Y'all, I see something different. It is okay, y'all, to be comfortable in different. I think you need to know that and to realize that. Because when you're going forward, you're stepping into the unfamiliar. You're stepping and walking by faith. Did you hear that signal, y'all? The just shall live by faith. For we walk by faith and not by sight. This is Bible, y'all. Bible scriptures, y'all, to bring about change. Did you know that the reason for us to walk by faith and not by sight is to live in authority, live in dominion? Now, for those who want to know more about dominion, listen to the show before me, Dominion First, with Pastor Mike and Sister D. Daniels, y'all. You'll hear teaching and preaching of the Word of God. Great teaching and preaching. And even before that, if you wake up early in the morning, tune in from 8 to 12 with Brother Ray Cheney, Minister DJ of the Last Days, and hear praise and worship to set the atmosphere, y'all. That's right. So, Brother Ray, from 8 to 12 p.m., from noon to 1, Dominion First, and then your boy on the Impact Zone, y'all. It's our time to line ourselves up. What are you going to do this week? This is my question. I want you to really think about it. When you make the choice to surrender yourself, when you make the choice to allow God to drive the steering wheel, you're in better hands, even more than Tesla. No knock at you, Elon Musk. I had to use the metaphor. Yo, this week, make it your business to put God first. Make it your business to open your heart. Make it your business to open your mind to something different. Make it your business to write the vision and make it plain, to organize your thoughts, to write down your to-do list, to make things happen. Do you realize that next week is the 50th episode of The Impact Zone, y'all? It's going to be very special. It's going to be 50 episodes of your boy giving God praise. It's 50 episodes, y'all, of you listening. It's 50 episodes of change. It's 50 episodes of giving God glory and giving God praise, y'all. I want you to have a productive week, and I want you to set the atmosphere for next week and for the remainder of the year. We have to finish strong, y'all. And then at the end of the year, we're going to take a look back and reflect on the things that we did and did not do for the year, y'all. And remember, episode 44 will happen within the next couple weeks. This episode is a special episode, y'all. It's the long-awaited episode that will be online live. So stay tuned, and I will talk to you later. Have a wonderful and productive week. If you want to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, repeat this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I confess my sins and ask for your forgiveness. Please come into my heart as my Lord and Savior. I make you my Lord and Savior. It was your Son Jesus who died for me and for all the sins of the world and rose again on the third day. Take complete control of my life and help me to walk in your footsteps daily by the power of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord, for saving me and answering my prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. If you confess that prayer and believed it in your heart, you are saved. Glory to God. If anybody accepted the Lord Jesus Christ and now are saved, whether if it's prior to the show or as a result of the Impact Zone, please message me directly and tell somebody who is a Christian that you are saved. Everyone, if you want to hear more of the Impact Zone with Isaac T. Bennett III, you have to go to my YouTube channel, Ike Talk Media. Subscribe, hit the bell notifications, and go there now. Thank you. Love you. Later, y'all. Continue listening to this great platform and be blessed. Go to YouTube, Ike Talk Media, with updates on what's next. Be blessed. Later.